Hello everyone, welcome to the Hindu editorial vocabulary reading and summary presenting by Diction Addiction. Title is Misplaced Concern on Supreme Court and OTT Regulation. Under vocabulary, we will dissect the article for new as well as important words, their pronunciation, usage, as well as meaning would be discussed. The first one is convert. Convert in the sense their basic function or a structure or a character is changing to another form. Changing the form is called as convert. Converted people means they are converted. So they means they are different from their originals. That's what is called as converted. Routine to different, you know, routine application as routine means sequence of action regularly followed. Means very regular. I wake up routinely around 5 o'clock, then followed by having a breakfast, college, and this is a routine, nothing different. It happens every day. That's what is called as routine. Anticipatory. This one very famous comes to the anticipatory bail. Means you are expecting to get arrested by the officers, then you can go to the court and get a bail. That's what is called anticipatory, means expecting something to happen. Tightening. Tightening means you are making more tight. Means make or become tight is called as tightening. Tightening the rules and regulations. Means you are implementing the rules and regulations very stringently. Norms, an accepted or standard way of behaving. So democracy norms doesn't allow the rigging. Norms means accepted and standard behavior. It's very good. Content. Are you content about this situation? Means are you happy, pleased, or happy? Streaming. It's related to the internet. Means listening or watching the sound or video directly from the internet is called as streaming. Live or it's recorded. So we are watching a movie on Amazon or Netflix or Hotstar or Disney or YouTube. Then it is maybe live or recorded, but you are watching directly from the internet. Right? That's what is called as streaming. Offending. You're causing a problem or a displeasure. That's they are offending comments. Means, so making someone hurt. Disconcerting. Means uncomfortable or worried. Uncomfortable or worried. Obscenity. It's a offensive or disgusting, or even you sometimes against the moral principles. Uncensored means no cuts. Directly, whatever they prepared, whatever they shooted, that would be streamed. Especially what it is. There is no censor. When it comes to the film, there is a censor. Uncensored products are played on OTT. Usual means regular. Gratuitous means unnecessary. You say gratuitous violence. Gratuitous initiation to cut the OTT one. Means unjustified. It is, you can't justify why you did. That's what is called as gratuitous. Stringent means very strict or severe. Especially you can see stringent rules in a communist or military ruled countries where in Middle East also. Means they don't deviate from that rule. That's why they are stringent. Curb means curbing the violence or curbing the not punctual, means controlling, restricting. Ostensible means which is appearing or claiming. Incursion means invasion or attack. Entering is also called as incursion. So with a lot of force you are in incursion. Bestow means confirming or presenting the honor. Especially bestow is that word. Or give. Or that's what is also. Alluding. To mention someone without taking their name. So you don't want to take a name, but you don't just tell the overall incident. That is called as alluding. You are alluding someone, but you are not telling the name. That's what is alluding. Sweeping means wide in range or effect. Means it is having large effect. Sweeping effect on democracy. Right? So that's what. So petrol prices. Rising the petrol prices will have a sweeping effect on the market. Means it's everything has to be transported to the lorries and so on. So once the price is up in the diesel or petrol, then automatically it will affect on the other products. That's a sweeping. Counterpart means equivalent person or a peer or position wise. Suppose Narendra Modi counterpart is Imran Khan. Narendra Modi means he is the Prime Minister of India, and whereas Imran Khan is the Prime Minister of Pakistan. They are called as counterpart, means they are having equal positions. Departing means leaving from the place to start a journey. Departure, you all know. Voicing means give your voice, say something of what you think about something, right? Provoke means encouraging, stimulate or give rise. Provoke, why are you provoking him? What's the need to provoke him? Means, so he will be acting on your inputs. That's what is called as a provoke. Sectarian. Very strong support to particular community is called as sectarian. Sectarian violence means one particular community is targeted or one particular group is targeted because you are supporting the other group. Sectarian. Tendency means inclination to happen or proclivity. I have a tendency to wake up in the morning. That's your interest, reason, proclivity. Professing means declaring what you do or announcing what you do. That's what is called as professing. Clampdown. Clampdown means harsh attempt to suppress something. Harsh attempt to suppress something. Just you do it like a dictatorial. There is no way that they will listen to you. They'll do whatever they want. They use the force to suppress something is called as clampdown. Marketplace is nothing but bazaar or street. Outrage, intense feeling or shock or anger against something. So people are outraged on hearing some murder or rape or some drama, that's what is called as outrage. So now we have come to the second section. That's a loudspeaker, which I like more. So you also. It's a matter of concern that Supreme Court choose to convert a routine hearing on petition for anticipatory bail from an executive of the Amazon Prime Video into an occasion for call for tightening and regulating norms for over-the-top streaming services in the country. Aparna Purohit, India commercial head of the content streaming platform, sought advance bail after Allahabad High Court denied her the relief with a sweeping declaration that some offending scenes on new series, now deleted, constituted punishable offenses. Accused of hurting religious sentiments by allowing the streaming of Tandav, Purohit did get protection from arrest. But what is disconcerting is that the court went through the recently notified rules for digital media and intermediaries and observed that these lack teeth. It is quite unusual and in fact gratuitous that Constitutional Court should push for more stringent rules after finding that Information Technology Rules 2021 did not provide for punishment and fine. The court's very approach is way out of line. The new rules are essentially a restriction on free speech and expression through the digital media. Court generally examines the validity of such curbs on free speech and decide whether they are reasonable or too restrictive. It is unusual that the FX court should seek to go beyond what executive describes as a soft touch monitoring and press for inclusion of punishment clauses. The court seems to be concerned about obscenity and uncensored content on streaming services. The ostensible reason for its incursion into regulatory territory when there was no challenge to the new rules before it. When the matter is taken up again, the court should bestow attention on High Court order that gave rise to proceedings, an order that shows the extraordinary zeal to protect the religious sentiment. While refusing pre-arrest bail, the High Court has made unusual claim that the title Tandav itself could hurt the sentiments of majority Indians because it associated with the Lord Shiva. It has observed that alluding to Lord Rama gaining popularity on social media is a reference to the Ayodhya dispute and therefore offensive. It has a sweeping claim that in the film industry, in contrast to southern counterparts, was generally disrespectful to Hindu religion. It could be unfortunate if the judiciary lets itself be seen as departing from its record of protecting individuals harassed by those claiming that their religious or cultural sentiments have been hurt by some work of art or even remarks or gestures by celebrities. The new norms for regulation of online content have their origin in the Supreme Court voicing concern about child pornography and content that could provoke the sectarian violence. While that was justified concern, the tendency to allow anyone professing a sense of hurt to prosecute anyone anywhere in the country should not be encouraged. The higher judiciary is expected to clamp down on the marketplace of outrage, not join it. Yeah, we have come to the third section and last one is summary. This entire episode, I have started when Amazon Prime Video started streaming the Tandav. So it's a political drama where the how sun and other person who are doing the, you know, it's a, it, I don't want to, it's a drama, you know, political drama more about it. So everybody is craving for the power, how to sit in the top seat. That's what is the total story, where some of the comments, some of the dialogues of one of the characters seems to be hurting the sentiments of one religion. So because of that, people have filed cases in different states, and for that, Aparna Purohit, head of the commercial content of Amazon Prime Video, filed an anticipatory bail. She is the Aparna. But Allahabad court denied it, and she again went to the Supreme Court, she got it. So in that process, Supreme Court observed that the rules for streaming of OTT seems to be very, very, you know, do not have a teeth to punish or fine. Hence, so the Supreme Court wants to tighten the rules of the OTT streaming. So it seems to be, you know, anybody can claim that because of someone work or gesture or art can claim that their sentiments are hurted. But that seems to be against the freedom of expression and liberal freedom of expression as well as liberal thinking. So instead of court is controlling the people freedom, you know, upholding the freedom of expression, instead is going to control. That seems to be misplaced concern. So if at all you like it, give thumbs up. For regular updates, just subscribe. Thank you all. See you again with one more video tomorrow. Until then, bye-bye.